So this week we're making plantain fritters. First of all, you get a nice ripe plantain and you peel it first and then you slice it up. You put it in your bowl, you add your salt fish, and then you proceed to squish, beat it or squish it up, smash it up, you know? After you mix up your salt fish and your plantain, to get ready to add your flour and your sugar, right? Adding a little bit of sugar to the mixture, kind of get that sweet taste, you know? After you do that, you just put the right amount of water in it and then make sure your oil hot, and then you just throw in your oil and that is it, you know? Make sure it's evenly cooked on both sides and you're looking for that golden brown look. And then we get that golden brown, make sure say you know burn it up, you know, guys. As soon as you point the bun up, so as soon as you get that golden brown look,